this right here. So I can just like dive out of the move. You see, I just go straight to it. Just remember one thing, Danny has to pop out. So he's here. I don't even have to wait for him to do anything. I can just like dive in the move myself. I can just go here, force the move. And it's actually like when you go for that one from here, it's much easier than from the half guard. The half guard have to be pushing the guy off, then like be creating space. This one here already have the space. So I go from here. You can actually just sit up here. Oh, just go straight to it for now. I have that control. Once I get this grip in here, I don't need that anymore. Okay, so let's work on both options from half guard and from the De La Riva. So De La Riva should be a little bit easier. Go here. My legs are right there. Now just push them off and finish the move. He can just drop his knee. It's not like he's gonna do anything special here, but he can just kick his leg out, and now I have nothing from here. So what I want to do, I want to have my shoulder put pressure up, and this guy has to be like pulling his leg down here. He's like really like hanging on that knee, trying to kick his knee out. Now I'm like stuck with his knee. If I go here, he can pull his leg out, and I want to have the same pressure on the legs there. But now it's way too far, so I want to sit here like little space. If I'm here, that's like way too much space. He's like, his ankle's like way too far from his knee, so I want to stay here. Now I can get him off balance and finish the move. Here, I don't really have anything here. So when you guys get that position, guys, when you guys go from the belly heel from here, so that move just goes straight to the knee, so we want to go right here. So that's why I like to have the grip. Kind of like, I feel like it helps me to like stay on him and go under. For now, I still have the grip, but once I want to start to finish the move, I have to let go because I'm gonna need this arm to pulse on it. If I stay here, I'm gonna be stuck on my back. So I need this hand here, and I can just take like whatever I want from here.